Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner. Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner in every opponent in this match. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
He's not going to go down that easy.
More to get the fall.
Producing a trampoline. Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Oh, straight forward.
Connects with the kick.
Quick strike to the lower body.
There's a snap, man.
He's got him down. Is this it?
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Thinking a steel chair just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
And a kick. Enough already. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot.
The challenger's looking shaken.
That guy turned around on Dawkins.
Shoulders down.
Lights out.
This is just
Sherman. Just pure dominance.
And he goes for the pin. Return fire from Montez Ford.
Doesn't play well if you still can't get another one coming
on. Oh, he retaliates.
Dawkins avoids that one.
Big kick.
Oh,
damage. And here's a cover.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
The steps connect.
He just watching.
He connects on the kick. Oh, what a smack. Does he get it here? The ropes stop the pin.
Oh, my God.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
He's staring his opponent down. Getting into that zone.
The rope. Ooh, nice leapfrog.
And again. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
See the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Nicely done. Jay showing his instincts.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Dawkins' attack gets reversed. And Ray from up high.
Carefully
measured knee drop.
And the top.
Getting back into the ring. Looking for a high-risk move.
Nice takedown.
Oh, into the table. Weird chin lock, and now the rapid-fire punches. Rolling neck snap. He's one step ahead there.
Champion! Yeah. This could be it.
Cover for the win. He gets the kick out after the one.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
He finds a counter for Jay.
Going right after the neckbreaker.
And Ivar with the wherewithal to counter.
Ooh, good contact.
And he reverses it. The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
But it's amazing how long it's taken for the damage to really set.
It is in.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be.
They outlasted every other team in this match.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Jimmy Uso leading the team to victory here tonight.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.